joining from Sunstone Metals this morning is Malcolm Norris. Malcolm, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to be speaking. An update from you yesterday on Bramaderos. You've hit your best intersection to date here. Tell us a bit more about it.
Yes, it's always good to be delivering good results. So these are the best porphyry intersections we've delivered from our Brahma Alba system. And so these are from the Alba part. So the two systems are geologically related to one another. So this is at the northwest end. Some great results, over 200 metres at 0.88 grams per tonne gold equivalent. And that was within a much broader interval of over 350 metres at 0.71 grams per tonne gold equivalent. So some really solid results, good grade, good width. We also included in the announcement a couple of historical holes that we had actually extended. And they're close to this drill hole. So again, couples of hundreds of metres at greater than 0.7 gold equivalent. So this area is really developing well. And we've got two holes in the laboratory, hole 36 and 39. Visually, they looked good. And they're going to expand on this great result delivered in hole 34. So very exciting times. Great result.
So what's happening on site currently, Malcolm? You've got four rigs there.
We have. We're extremely busy. So we've got four rigs. And the reason we've got four is because we committed to investors that we would deliver an initial mineral resource by the end of the year. So to drill the number of holes we need to drill to get that out, we've had to throw all of our effort at that. So all four rigs are focused on delivering that mineral resource. So we'll have more assay results coming out over the next couple of months for sure.
So you mentioned that maiden resource. That's the big ambition between now and the end of the year for you.
Yeah, look, we've always said that the Sunstone business is actually a pretty simple business. It's very difficult to deliver, but it's a simple business. By the end of the year, we are hoping to deliver an initial mineral resource estimate, and we're hoping to deliver an additional discovery within the Bramaderos concession. And that way, we're continually showing this significant opportunity for expansion. So the initial mineral resource is just a starting point, but we think we will create the environment where we can expand that significantly. So again, let's reward investors, and by the end of the year, hopefully we're all celebrating discovery and a good resource.
Good to speak, Malcolm. Thanks very much.
Yeah, thanks, Andrew. Much appreciated.